This one's called Funny.
My next song is coming out in 2 weeks, so yeah.